My name is Marino Gherardi. I'm the general manager of the Hilton Alhambra Beach and Golf Resort in Ras Al Khaimah, and we won as a leading beach resort in UAE.
So Ras Al Khaimah is known as the emerging emirate. It's had a huge increase in tourism this year and also the previous year. What's been the impact to you and the hotel and your colleagues?
Well, the impact is this award. It's a great success. Yes, Ras Al Khaimah is definitely a growing emirate. Every year we experience more and more guests coming and visit us, and it's a great success for the entire hospitality business in Ras Al Khaimah.
And where would you say are your key source markets?
Well, the key source markets are definitely UAE, and then Scandinavia, Germany, and East Europe.
And when it comes to the hotel itself, there's been a few developments. I think the beach has gone through a big development.
Yes, we had a great development this year. We listened to the feedback from our guests. They want a big beach where they can relax. So this summer, we extended our beach by over 60 meters. It's all nice, white, sandy beach. And we keep enhancing our product for the future.
And of course, you do host quite often special events as well. So how important is that?
Well, special events are really important for us. In Ras Al Khaimah, we were the one organizing the first pizza festival, the first food truck festival coming next weekend. We are enhancing our branch, which is now called Meat and Fish, where we want people to have the message to meet all together and having fresh fish coming from overseas. A lot of events that have been a first time for Ras Al Khaimah that we like to repeat year after year.
And when you go back to the hotel and speak and tell your associates, your colleagues, you've won the award, what's going to be their reaction?
Well, they will be jumping. They will be super happy. This award is well deserved by my team. And it's a teamwork between Hilton, my team, our owning company, all focusing on giving a great product to our guests.
Well, congratulations to you and all your team. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Phil. Thank you.